snow is crunching underfoot and it's headed towards 30 below.